Jessica and Hope. Day two went with the four-wheel drive. Slightly different gearing, though. They're at the A level, and they're still going with a 3-1. Very nice, ladies.